What's up, guys? GameBro13 here, and welcome back to Expander Bros. Such a good game already, and I haven't really played all that much of it. But I know that I'll probably, like, finish this series within, like, 2 days, because I love it. And it's awesome and hilarious and fun, and I need to play more. Alright, let's do this. I paused it because I'm at the next level that we are on. So I figured, let's pause it. I'm trying to figure out the best way so that you guys can still see everything. Again, must have the keyboard on my lap, but I'm okay with that. I always go to use WASD keys. Alright. Wait, didn't I already do this? No, I didn't. No, wait, 1 second. The audio. There we go. Wait, what the? Stop that. Stop it. Alright, so let's try and be a little stealthy here. Alright. A little stealthy. Take them all out. That's not a grenade. Still works. Alright, now I'm this guy. I think I might like this guy a little better, even though the other guy's primary attack is way better. But this guy's grenades are definitely better. I just found that out. This is how I'm gonna play it stealthy, I think. Well, when I can. You know, sometimes you can't play it stealthy. Oops, I accidentally threw the grenades again. Oh my gosh. Do you like hear those dudes yelling? One sec. Turn it a little bit down. Whoa! Oh, but now it... Okay. It now it tags in this guy. Got it. Oh my gosh, wow, I died. Oops. Failed. I will admit, I'm still getting... Oh. Alright. Still pull it stealthy. Wait, how'd that kill me? I was far enough away, wasn't I? Hey. I can't even pretend to be mad at that. Alright, let's just do it. Ooh. What's that? Oh, it's a grenade launcher. Wait, but that's way easier to kill me. I'm not a fan of this guy. Can I swap out? Then what are his grenades? I'm not a huge fan of this character. Just because I'm not good with... How did I die there? I forgot to jump. Alright. There we go. I'm not a huge fan of that other guy. Whee! Whoa, it like sent him flying. That was pretty awesome. With explosions. Whoa, ninja. Oh, sorry about that, guys. That's my dog. Let's do this. I'm not a fan of how he kind of throws his knives at an angle. Let's put this guy out of his misery. Come on. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's kind of... maybe tunnel under him? No. Oh my gosh, he just like totally... Ooh, but this guy's perfect for fighting this one. This character to play as is perfect for fighting this guy. Ooh, directly above him. It didn't kill him? Oh my gosh. Very close to him. The fire rate is really slow. Alright, I need to back up a bit, because I don't want to get too close. Alright, go more. I do not want to get too close. Ooh. I do not want to get too close to this guy. Yeah. Whoa. He, like, blew up into him. Oh, that's not good. I'm gonna blow myself up here. Stay away from me, bro. Oh, yes, it blew up the guy up there. Perfect. Liberated. Alright, I need to save this guy. Wait, is it a new character? It's a different character, but not a new character. Alright. You know what? Alright. Stealth. No, no, no. No, please, no. Oh, we gotta go look out here. Guess what? You're dead. Yeah, I can't reach him. Ooh. Okay, this isn't good. Alright, let's pull out. This is my favorite character, I think. Let's pull out this guy. What is that? What are you? I like the, like, completely destructible world. Whoa. I like how you can destroy, like, the entire world. If you spent time, you could just, like, completely destroy everything. Alright, so do these guys give you life or something? I'm figuring that out. Whoa, what is this? Oh, this is a mount. This is a... Oh my gosh. These guns are the best. Yeah! Oh my gosh, guys, I'm so excited right now. You have no idea. What? No. That was pathetic on my part. Actually, come on. Ooh. What? They're making me start. Wait. Just almost killed myself. Wait, did I just kill my ally? Alright. Alright, guys. I'm doing actually fairly bad at this game. Like, legitimately, I'm, like, doing bad. Sorry. I need to focus now. Alright, I'm gonna destroy right here. Have kind of, like, death from above on these guys. Oh! That was so epic. Oh my gosh! No! No! No, get away from me. Goodbye. Bye. Ooh, man, that sound, though. Yeah! Wait, is this like a... Ah! It's a bad guy area! It's a bad guy area! No! No! Alright, let's destroy all that. I got your back, bro. I got your back. Yes. Mounted gun dude again. The only problem is the gun needs to charge up. So I think that's the one problem. I'm being kind of quiet. Sorry, guys. I am being kind of quiet. But I'm really trying to, like focus on this. Alright, so let's just not worry about those guys unless that's where I need to go. I hope. No, I don't think so. Alright. Whoa, I almost, like... Oh! my gosh. Alright, that grenade style is awesome, but it's going to make me die. I just know it is. This level's taking a while, so I might only do one this video. I do, like, legitimately enjoy the controls. You know what? Let's tear up this area. Whoa. Alright. Now I got a free shot. What? Alright. Wow. That was pathetic. Man, I really need to get better at this game, guys. Alright, I ain't making excuses. But I am really far away. I am fairly far away from the monitor. I ain't making excuses. Just saying, though. I'm far away from the monitor. I'm kind of making like a, maybe a little cave system. Oh, but great. But how am I gonna get up there? Alright, wait, I think I can make it right there, yep. Alright. This guy isn't all that great of a character. Just because he's not useful for combat. My favorite is definitely the guy with the... it's actually not the dude with the... What are those stupid guns called? Alright, let's hang out right... Oh! He murdered me. Ugh! This is actually a... Oh, no! This is actually a fairly hard game, guys. I swear I'm actually... Yes, my favorite character. I swear I'm actually pretty good at video games. Yeah. That looked awesome. I don't like these stupid guys that call for backup. I just realized that that's what these guys do. Alright, destroy that. Whoa, I almost just died there. Alright. It's a good thing I like did that slide thing. Oh my gosh. So much blood. Or pixelated blood, I should say. Yeah. Right. I'm just gonna kind of play it safe now. I think that's what'll work best for me. Don't wanna murder myself again. Like that, okay. Alright, this guy should be useful for this part. He should be useful for this part. This is the guy that I died with last time, but it's okay. Alright, this is my last life. I'm doing terrible right now. I'm trying to like... Yes, I got it. I'm trying to be good, guys. I am, but... This is like... This game is legitimately like a hard game. I swear it is. If you've ever played this one, it's hard. It's like a hard game. Oh my gosh, get away from me. Get away, dog. No, dog. No, doggy. No. Oh my gosh. He was chasing me. That was hilarious. I was just running for my life there. Whoa. Send that grenade after him. Yeah! Yes, it stuck on him. It didn't kill him! It didn't kill him! Wait, he's dead. He's just not in pieces like he normally is. I think I might prefer him in pieces, though. Oh. Ooh. I wonder if you can, like, go up and, like, finish him off, like, with your knife, you know? That level is hard. I wonder how I'm gonna do it the rest of the game. Oh my gosh. Oh, really? Wait, has the video only been that long then? Wait. Oh no, the camera's about to die. Oh shoot. Alright. That's actually gonna have to be it for this video, guys. Sorry. Only got one level done just because I did so terrible. I'm sorry for my terrible newbiness, but... I'm new to the game, I am, so Anyways, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for the vlog and maybe even more of this. I'm loving doing this. But I haven't been talking that much just because I'm so concentrated. Because look at, alright, this is where I am with the keyboard, having to have it on my lap. Look at. Whoa, let's drop the keyboard. And that's the monitor. It's kind of hard to see a little bit. Just a bit. You gotta agree with me there. It's a little hard. I'm used to like being like this, you know, like really close to it. But, you know, I'll deal. So anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. And I know I'm enjoying this series a lot already. It's so much fun to do. So anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. And stay tuned for my vlog. And I think that might be it. And stay tuned for the Shadow of Mordor start. I think maybe Monday night. I don't know. So anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. And Game Bro 13, out. No, Game Bro 13, out. There we go, not out.